Hi, lovely. So I am here today with an update on my K-pop photo card collection. So I said I would do this every 6 months. It's been about 6 months. I don't know when this video is going to be released because I have a lot of editing to do and not a lot of time. But yes, so we are here today. Still have three binders and a trades and sales binder. And most likely have to get more binders soon-ish before my next update, but yeah, they are full. They are very big. I will try to remember what I had last time and just trying to quickly go over it, but yeah, let's just get started. It's gonna be a doozy. Okay, so let's just start with groups as per usual. On this side, I just have some stickers. This is from IU Everglow. Okay, 4 minutes. Same as before. No update on that. Just Hyuna's volume up. Blackpink, we made some progress. So I do have two of Lisa's cards from Square Up, one of the black version, one of the pink version. Slow progress, but we're making progress, which is important. These are the same. Still no CLC Eunbin, unfortunately. Moving on to Daya. So Daya, I did add this Yebin card from Neutro. I really need a Daya comeback. I really wanna have a Daya comeback. Okay, Mia, new addition to this binder. So we have one of Mia's Arrival of Everglow, the card I pulled from Hush, and then the group card that I pulled as well. And then this, I will update this when I get her cards from Reminisce. But yeah, so cute. Look how cute the back of her card is. I like how they always draw on it. Very cute. So these postcards from Le Album. Okay, EXID. EXID is the same. Have not been working on that. Shame upon me. But I'm also broke, so. FX. I don't think I have any because I'm only missing Luna's four walls. Okay. Gugudan. I did get one of Sejong's Chococo photo cards. Otherwise, it's about the same. These are the Kino cards. More Kino cards, Kaitseth, and then Semina. I don't remember if that was in my last one. And then I think it's the same for IOI. I haven't made progress on IOI. I should finish off some of these. The ones I'm only missing like one or two cards. For cards, I did finally get Soomin's black and white card, and I did get a Soomin and Jiwoo unit card. Otherwise, I don't think there's anything else. But okay. Yep, right on the wind. Luna. Yeah, so it's just the same cards I have from last time from Eve's single, and then her YYY limited card. Gosh, and then don't know. Hopefully, I have her for the hashtag or burn. This is new, so these are the first meet and up cards, set of photo cards for Eve. She is so cute. Love her. Okay, Preston. Still the same. Her Hi Preston cards. School out. I got one of those. Still missing the other one. Still need two of the Leica V cards. That moves on the back. If you can see her, there we go. Sister, still no sister albums. They're just, it's not a huge priority for me to do backlog, since I'm just constantly trying to keep up with all these comebacks. SNSD, Tiffany, I think it's about the same. I think it's all the same. Tiara's the same. Just their Tiara and four postcards. Sorry, I'll try to show them. Triple H, still just that one Edan card from Retro Futurism. These, I don't think they're gonna get any cheaper, and I don't know when I will get them. But yeah, Hyuna. For Nayeon, I think I have some updates. Her Baby, The Story Begins card. These I had last time. Yeah, pretty sure I had these last time. Signal. Maybe that's a new addition, her Signal card with the blue. Otherwise, I had these before, her Twice the Gram cards. Marion Happy cards. What is Love? I think these are all from last time. Look at this beautiful full page. Summer Nights. I definitely had these two. That's a new one. That's a new Summer Nights card. Yes or Yes. I think these three are new. Yes or Yes. I don't think I had any last time. Oh, Year of Yes. That is definitely new. Fancy You. Feel Special, and that Feel Special card is new as well. Such a pretty card. Same. These are the same. WJSN, so I don't have any Yoram cards yet, but hopefully we get some. Yebin, her other line card is new. And then these are from KCON. And then some freebies. Yeah. Okay, so that is done with my girl groups binder. So next is my non-alts boy groups binder. I think on the side it's about the same. So we have Astro. So these are pretty much the same from last time. The only new addition would be their Blue Flame photo card, which is so pretty. I love Anwoo so much. Okay. And then his Blue Flame bookmark thing. I don't know how to describe it. Your fan meeting cards. Oh gosh. Okay. Blue Flame. Again, I have these new, bigger sleeve, two pocket sleeves. So exciting. BTS. I think it's about the same. I think maybe one of these cards are a new addition. I had these three for sure last time. I think this card is a new addition. Yeah, Love Yourself, her. So the little answer thing. These are the same. Golden Child. Same, have not done backlog and gone and got those ones. Sungyoon, he's so pretty. So these two are from the reboot Limited. And then this is Space for Without You, which I didn't pull. So someone please help me get Sungyoon home. Oops, I accidentally flipped over. Icon, same, still just these two Bobby cards. I don't think this collection will grow. Okay. My signed Infact postcard. Still a prized possession. Okay, this is a prized possession. JBJ, have not made progress. Have not gone and gotten this one. Should do that. Probably should do that. Colors. These are JBG 95 cards. I haven't made a divider. I don't know if I want to. Maybe I will. I'm not sure. These are home cards. More home cards. Still missing one. The home clear cards. These are the away cards. So cute. Spark. So is Spark a new addition to this binder? Such a pretty card. Still missing two cards. One unit and one of his Sangyun's cards. So pretty. So Monster X. So these are the same as last time, just my pulls. These are more pulls. They're so pretty. The cards are like the prettiest. And then new addition would be the Follow Find You cards, and how pretty. And then my first show new cards that I pulled. Crazy. These are so cute. So excited about that. More Follow Find You, and then the Follow Find You little baby. Little mini babies. So yeah, really pretty. Pentagon, no progress with Pentagon. Don't know if I will actually go and collect them. I really do like their latest comeback, Dr. Baby, but we shall see. I just there's just a lot of groups that are like higher on my priority list right now. So yeah, S-Coups. I don't think I had all of these going 17 cards. Maybe I did, but yeah, going 17. Yeah, completed the AL1 sets. So these are new. Teenage is the same. I'm still missing that one Teenage card. I really need that card. Let's see, Director's Cut, You Make My Day. Nope, nothing. I have not been making progress besides an ode, so this is new. I made purple dividers because I'm running out of the blue dividers, but yes, I have been making progress on Song Trails and Ode. I decided to collect only 12 of the 20 cards because I think that's what I can manage, and that's the number of cards I pulled from my three albums, so we're just gonna do that. So this is an ode. This is the Hope card, another Hope card. I love this card. This might be my favorite Songchul card. It's so pretty. Okay, and then these are from Poet. And then this is his real card. How cute. His cards are so cute. I love him. Adore him. These are the same. UNB, we have made some little progress. I don't know if I had his lenticular last time, but now I have Daewon's lenticular. Anyways, I have made progress on Black Heart. I'm only missing one of his Black Heart cards, so yeah. I'm keeping this Jihansil card. I just really love Hansil. Okay, I just really love him. These are the same. I think I got his. Now I have his bookmark. So I have Daewon's bookmark and Hansel's bookmark. These are the same. Same. Very, very. Very, very is a new addition to this binder, aren't they? I think they are. No, maybe I did. Maybe I did have these ones, but these are from Very Us. I got Gaehyun and Kangmin. And then Very Chill, I have these four cards. So Jonghyun, Gaehyun, Yeongseung, and Kangmin. Gaehyun and Kangmin are always here. That's how you know they my sons. Okay. Cute. And then I made space. I like love how Very Very looks in calligraphy. I think it's so like cute and curly. It's so cute. So these are from Very Us. Donghyun looks so pretty. And these ones as well. Winner. I moved Jinyu out of here. Because I'm only going to keep my biases for winner. I don't know if I'm going to keep collecting them. They haven't been making music I enjoy anymore. So that's where I am with winner. 101 still does not have a divider because I don't know what I'm going to do for Sungwoon. Because it seems like he's only going to be making solo music from now on. So I don't know. I don't know how I feel about that. I don't know how I feel about this collection. Anyways, I love him and I support him and I want him to do the music he wants to do. But yeah. Anyways. So these are the same. These. Oh, I did get a Power of Destiny Sungwoon card. So that is something right next to my diamond one. Oh, I forgot to put a paper there. Okay, should do that. These are the same. These are the same. That is a new bird. My moment card. Oh my goodness, my moment. So, yep. Two of Sungwoon's my moment cards. I still don't have the daily version of his album, the blue one. And then these are from Blue. How pretty. He's so pretty. I love his red hair. And then freebies. Oh, shoot. More freebies. These are new cup sleeve stuff. Freebies. Oh, Kevin, of course, he wants to make his grand escape as per usual. How cute. And then these. Pretty much it. So we are on to boy alts, which I might be splitting in half because it's so full and it's the one binder that continues to grow. On the side here, I just have some freebies for back to school. 10. So yeah, I really want to decorate the front of my binders, but since I'm not sure what's going to be in what binder yet until I move them, I'm not going to decorate them. Okay, so first we have Ace. So they're call-in cards, a prized possession, Adventures in Wonderland, have not gotten new June cards. So, Undercover, I have everything except that one red Jinhee card. And then these stickers I pulled from Undercover. These are from Mad Squad. So I have these two, and then these two as well, I'm missing three. These are from Sweet Fantasy. Tour, freebie card, season's greetings from last year, yeah, and then new season's greetings cards, so very pretty. Some freebies, these are all the same season's greetings 2019. And then season's greetings 2020. How pretty is this card? Then got seven. We have made some progress, haven't we? Still the same over here. Arrival. Seven for seven. Eyes on you. And then this is a new one. The blue borders one's a new one. Present to you. Have these. I think this one for sure is a new photo card. That was present. This is present to you. Have the one mark card. Spinning top. I have these two mark cards, which are very cute. And then call my name. I have these two mark cards. So we've got a few mark cards this time around that are new additions. TJ Project is the same. Not a huge priority, so. Some postcards from albums, pre-order benefit kind of stuff. GG Project, just two. It's from. Same. Okay, NCT. So we have both of Ten's cards from Empathy. I have Ten's Take Off Circle card, Take Over the Moon Circle card. Still missing his photo cards. Still waiting on my other Take Over the Moon album, the Thai version. These are the same, so these are my non-album Ten cards. Did I have this one last time? I might not have had this. This is the wavy... The wavy takeoff tattoo photo card. Very strange. But yes. These are from their back to school kits. These are the With Drama pre-order benefit. And I love them. They are so nice. These are from the summer vacation freebies. Summer vacation. A lot of summer vacation cards. Back to school kit. And then now we have Super M. So Super M, I have one of Ten's American cards and one of Ten's Korean cards. So one of each. And then I still need these two. And this is the Super M group card. Freebies I got from the Super M concert. Super M Cup Sleeve event. That was a Mark fan art thing. Jaehyun. For Jaehyun, I have his Empathy, one of his Empathy cards, the reality version. And then Regulate, We Are Superhuman. Have both of those. Freebies. More freebies. Jihyun's Empathy Diary thing. Jihyun's Regulate. Shiny. Have not gotten any new shiny cards. These are all just from The Story of Light. Story of Light epilogue. And Jonghyun. Victon. No new additions. That's Sungwoo's Ready card. Then Sungwoo's Time of Sorrow card. Minhee's Emergency Quantum Leap cards. So yeah, this page just makes me sad, but I mean, he's really cute and I love him, and that song was Bookmark, and I'm still missing some of those cards. Please, someone sell it to me for a good price, please. I just really need them. Please, and I got both of Sungwoo's standees, even though I wasn't gonna collect the standees. Trades just happened to happen in my city, so. Anyways, that took so long. I'm sorry, I tried to go through them as quickly as possible. I do have my previous photo card collection from August up, so if you want me to go through in more detail about the other cards I didn't talk about this time around, there's that video. I just tried to update with new cards so that it's not too long. Otherwise, that's everything. Oh my goodness, lots of videos. This time around. please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys so much.